Thank you. Overseer's log, Morgantown. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare. Those scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. Vesuvius in reverse. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight this, but we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes. We find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. It looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Hey everyone, this is Derek, making my final report on the events at Harper's Ferry. Hopefully this reaches you all safely. Whatever happened here, it was big. The whole area is, it's devastated. If any of our people survived, I can't find a trace of them. I talked to some of the locals. They say creatures came from the sky and laid waste to the town. Some of the ones who got hurt in the attack were transformed or something. They apparently turned into monsters and attacked anyone they could reach. Riley says he and his people are gonna seal themselves up in their bunkers and try to figure out a way to fight these creatures. In other words, we won't be getting any more help from these Free States guys. Maria, I was hoping you could get in touch with Ella. See if maybe she can lean on Raleigh a little. Get him to see that this isn't the way. If you ask me, I think it's damn selfish of them to turn their backs on the rest of us. On people who need their help to survive. There's nothing else I can do here. Guess we can scratch Harper's Ferry off the map. I'll be heading back soon. I want to check in on some of the farms along the way. Should be about a week.
Thank you. you die! Appalachia belonged to super mutants!
Encouraged to stay out of the ground.
And you pay for that!
Assistant, and it's gone completely mad. Still trying to run the town. Even holds elections for itself. We built these machines to do things without us, and they have. I'd be useful if I played along.
Welcome to Grafton. I bet you weren't expecting a computer to be Grafton's mayor. Well, let me tell you, I used to be the mayor's assistant, but when he stopped showing up for work, I ran for office. I am eminently qualified, and the town unanimously elected me 1-0. Unfortunately, you are a wee bit early for tourist season. But this is your lucky day. Help us get ready for the upcoming flood of eager tourists, and I'll lock a whole 5% off the cost of all attractions. We have 4 major attractions around here. Wavy Willard, Clarksburg Shooting Range, Cricket's Creek, and a Black Bear Hunting Lodge. Go out there and get each of them ready. I'll wait for you, because I don't have legs. And I can't move.
Okay. Mm-hmm.